That's why I'm so feared. That's why they feared me when I was in the ring. Because that's all my... I was an annihilator. That's all I was born for. And now those days are gone. It's empty. I'm nothing. I'm working on being the art of humbleness. Can you be with me? That's the reason why I'm crying. Because I'm not that person no more. And I miss them. Because sometimes I feel like a bitch.
Pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? Hope God got a way for me. Need you to pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? You would cry if I told my story. I need you to pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? Hope God got a way for me. I'ma need you to pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? You would cry if you heard my story.
I just believe that race is just an insignificant, form of just some kind of power structure, and it's always going to be racism. Racism is never going to stop. If blacks have been enslaved for 500 years, now that we have a black president, after 500 years, things have changed. No, we still have black people being thrown in jail and minorities at an alarming rate, where they have to build new prisons. You know, it hasn't changed. It's exciting for my son to see that. My son has a different opinion. Like, my son has more confidence than I have because of Barack Obama, you know?
Pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? Hope God got a way for me. Need you to pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? You would cry if I told my story. I need you to pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? Hope God got a way for me. I'ma need you to pray for me, can you pray for me, can you pray for me? You would cry if you heard my story.